Smoove checking in. Volume adjusted so I can actually hear myself. What's going on, guys? How are you? A little wreck fest today. You know, one of my, I can figure out my wire here. There we go. Doing some wreck fest, you know, having some fun. Getting some good games going here. Just gonna start it off with, something easy. Let's go to the tournament section, see what's available for us. Alright, so I think some of the stuff refreshed. Yeah, it did. So, beat the clock, that's a new one. Finish as high as you can. Alright. So, you know, let's try beat the clock, see what this is about. So, I have to do this race. Jeez, a minute, 8 seconds, a minute five, a minute 12. Oh, we'll give it a try. I don't know, I mean, I'm using a limousine. So, it might be a little... a little difficult. Oh, I'm nervous. Okay. Ooh, look at that limousine, though. That's badass. That is badass. All right. So I gotta beat a minute 12 at least to get bronze. Actually turns pretty good. I was not expecting it. What's up, Sabon? What's going on, man? Let's do a little, couple tournament things here, just to get some points in our bank, and then we'll hop over to the custom events. I got some requests to do some couch races, lawnmower races, so we're gonna have some crazy stuff going on today. We're gonna bring out the battle bus, of course. We'll get some Call of Duty going. I'm going to be playing out tomorrow if you want to get some games in. I know there's a bunch of people that want to squad up, so we can make that happen. I missed out on silver. Can I at least get bronze? Okay, I'll get bronze. There you go. How many laps is it? I just keep going? I didn't know that. Oh, I got bronze. That's okay. It gets us some points. Yeah, man. Warzone. We can do that. Like I said, tomorrow, if you want to play, we'll do some Warzone. Isn't it cross-platform, though? Can't we just... isn't there a way for us to all play together? Haven't they figured that out yet? What's up, Izzy? How are you? Oh, don't spit me already. I just started. The bits, thank you very much, buddy. Appreciate you. Relax. Slaps on this? Hey, man, like I said, we can get a group of people. It's all good. We'll figure it out. Everyone wants to play with Sabon. I mean, that's the reality of it. He's the champion. He's the guarantee. Did you see me yesterday? Is he a boy? Talk about a backpack, man. You were carrying me. I actually think I did pretty well yesterday. I mean, a couple times I died, but I had some decent kills. We should be able to get this, man. I mean, we've got a couple more laps to go, so. Like I said, I'm just doing some, like, tournament stuff for right now. then we'll jump into some custom events. Guy's name is Hacksaw. How am I gonna beat him if he's hacking? Yeah, that's a little ridiculous, dude. I have two wins with a 1.3 KD. This guy spins out and then he just takes off. This is rough.
That's fast enough.
Yeah, I'm good. I can shoot, man. I just can't get that win. It always comes down to something. Something happens. The last game, I was doing pretty well. Randomly, a truck hit me. Like, every time I get on some sort of, you know, good pace. Oh, guys, we got last lap here. I hope I'm gonna pass this guy. What's up, Ellie Cat? How are you? I had some more channel points and some other sound effect things, so hopefully somebody can try this and make sure it works. Oh. What I am talking about.
All right.
Oh, Shallow, what's up, Izzy? Jay Smooth. Thanks again for those bits, buddy. Dive on checking in. Melly Cat, I think, popped in. Yeah, man. Mom's fam repping. Let's knock out this one. One more tournament, and then we'll head over to the custom events. I know that's why people come here. They come here for the custom events. Oh, we all got these Doom Buggies. Ugh. I thought just I would have one. Later on, I'll reveal to you what my shirt has on it, because I think it's pretty funny. Most of you guys saw it on it. What do you think my first custom event should be? Should we do lawnmowers? A lawnmower race? A couch race? School bus? Hey, I should go to bed. No, you can't miss my stream, man. Come on. Stay for a little bit. Is a guy saying Diablo? Come in and stay a while? Melicat's been in. That Jay Smooth. You're the man, brother. guys like my new emotes. Got them all set up. Sad. Go, guys, pull that first place out.
Hype.
Let's go back, let's jump over to custom. Oh, what was that? Did I do this or no? Oh, this is a new one. Booth with a gift, man. I appreciate that, buddy. Thank you very much. I will have to check those out. Well, I want to do some, I'm gonna get over to custom events, start figuring out what we're doing here. I think we're gonna start it off with Hellride. Sad with the other 10 bits. Look at you coming in strong. Thank you very much. If I do, should we start at the beginning? No, let's just knock out a quick one here. Inner Oval. Use the super venom. 2 laps, just quick. Just to get the kinks out, you know? And then we'll start doing some crazy stuff. I think I'm gonna do lawnmowers on Hellride. Sabon with a gift, man. I appreciate it, buddy. Thank you very much. Gifted it to Nova. How nice. Alright, guys, see how we do here. 2 laps. It's gonna be tough to get around all these people in 2 laps, but I'm gonna try. Sam with the 20 bits. Much appreciated, thank you very much. Oh, really, dude? That truck is just out to take people out. He's not even trying to race. That didn't work out, guys. That was rough. I would have had it if the truck didn't smash into me. Don't be sad with the 20 bits. You're amazing. You are amazing. Thank you very much. All right, guys. Time to have some fun. Okay? Enough of this stuff. Gotta put my fitted on for that one. Gravel Hammer with the raid of 67? 67 coming in strong? Welcome. Well, oh my god, 67. Jeez. Guys, welcome to the party over here. Don't be sad with the 20 bits again. How's everyone doing? How is everyone doing? Guys, look at my shirt. Get it? It's a T-Rex. He has a tea kettle as a head. T-Rex. What's going on, everybody? How are you? Guys, we're going to be jumping into some Punch Manga with the follow. Thank you very much. We're going to be doing some... We're going to start off strong, okay? Lawnmowers, guys. Right off the bat, we're going right in. Lawnmowers on Hellride. You guys are here. This is awesome. Thank you for that raid, man. I appreciate it. Alright, so lawnmowers. Everyone else is gonna have lawnmowers. If I could pick it from the list here, I'm like, my hands are shaking here with this raid. Awesome. What's up, Flamesy? Mert, I see you there, buddy. Nova 95, how are you? Gobble Gobble checking in. What's going on, man? Gravel Hammer, you're a beast, dude. All right, lawnmowers, guys. Oh, wait, let me go back. We're going to do more. We'll do 4 laps lawnmowers on Hell Ride. I don't know how this is going to work. I don't even know if you can make up the ramp. Or with a gifted sub. Thank you very much, buddy. Thank you very much. All right, here we go. Let's see how this goes. I've never done lawnmowers on this, so we'll see how. Let's see how it goes. Night print started. Oh my god, I've never had this before. Yeah, 4 laps, guy. They're gonna take the ramp or no? That guy's taking a ramp. He's taking a chance. I'm not going ramp. Ebert with the 300 bits, man. Look at you coming in strong. Wow, man. Zabon with the gift and stuff. I'm gonna hit the ramp on the other way. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to land it, though. Oh, no, I'm not gonna land it. Jeez, okay. All right, guys, don't take the ramp. Do not take the ramp. Smooth with the bits. Oh, come on, dude. Why'd you knock me off my lawnmower? You guys, 45% on a level 2 already? Max Sauce with the 100 bits. Save all the big gifts. Even with the 5? Oh, my God. Thank you, man. I appreciate that. Neon with the 5. Oh my god, you guys are amazing. Hit Cat, I see you there. What's going on? You guys are killing me. Thank you for those gifts, man. I appreciate it. You guys are amazing. Jay Smooth with the 22.
Gotti!
Hey, D-Bert, I appreciate you guys just coming by to watch my stream, okay? You guys don't need to give me anything. Oh, that did it in well. Correct them. Oh, there's a body. Thank you for the sub, Sluda. Like, I'm trying to keep up with the chat here, man. You guys are just slaying. Hit this game over 5. Don't hit me. Yes. Gamer coming in with the 5 gifted, man. Awesome. Thank you. Thank you. I'm just going to keep crashing. My lawnmower is about to die. It's about 2 laps. Pipe train complete. Just finished it that quick. Oh my god. Much love to you guys, man. You guys are amazing. Amazing people. Now I got to try to entertain you. You guys are fantastic. I love you all. Yeah, I guess I have a very whatever the default hype train setting is. I don't know, but I don't even care. I don't even care about that, guys. I'm happy that one of you is here to watch the stream of me and a lawnmower with 16 health left and 1 lap. Thank you for the subs, guys. Trey Thomas, the cheering of the bits, buddy. Thank you very much. This gamer lurk, buddy. Thank you very much. They bind me. No, don't hit me. We didn't make it, guys. Make it. D-Bert, you're funny. All right, guys, what do you want to do? You want to do couches? You want to do some couches? Let's do. I'm gonna do couches, but you guys are amazing. You really are. Got 61 in here watching me. You guys killed the level 5 hype train. I can't speak. I really have no words. I can't even focus on what I'm picking. Thomas with the gift again, man. Or me, I can't. It's fantastic. You guys are such support, just amazing support. We're gonna do two laps on this, guys. 89, Donis 89 with a raid of 6. Welcome, welcome. Thank you, buddy. Thank you for that raid. You guys are just joining. We're gonna do some couch racing. There's my couch. If you don't know if I'm really saying couch, actually a couch. Welcome all the new people. Welcome. Grab a seat at my table. Get your cards. Get your poker chips. Have some fun, because here we are. We're couch racing. This is my couch. It's approximately 106 horsepower. Motto with the bits. Thank you very much. So let's get into this, guys. It's two laps. We all have couches. And we're going. Lurk, lurk, monsters. Lurk, lurk. Auto with the bits, thank you very much. Okay, okay, everyone calm down. Everyone calm down. Okay, stay in your sofas. Stay in your couches. I think we can do this, guys. I think we can come in first. Oh. Ray Thomas with the bits. Jeez, man, you are going above and beyond. Above and beyond, guys. Ebert, you get couch racing. That's what you get, buddy. Oh! Did you see that? Did you see that action? Maestro, welcome to the stream. Welcome to the club. You're always here. I know that. I appreciate that donation, man. Motto coming with more bits. Hype train success, guys. That's amazing. First time ever. My first hype train. You guys murdered it. Murdered it. Oh, see ya. All right, guys, we're taking first place on this one. We got it. We have to. Let's see what's going on. Deeper with the bits coming in strong with the 100. Wait, hold on. 100 bits? Hold on, guys. I got to take a break for a second. Hold on. I got to do something. I got to take care of you. Why did I do it? I just gotta type your name. That's stupid. I can't. Oh, there we go. We got. Make sure I get everyone here. One second. Let's continue this race. I'm gonna do some more shout outs because you guys are fantastic. I gotta make sure I stay in first, though. Raza with the bit coming in. I have my list here, guys. Everyone's gonna get a shout out. Everyone. Because you all deserve it. It's gonna be a little sketchy, guys. A little sketchy crossing here. I'm strong with those bits at a time, man. I taught you well. I think we got this, guys. I think we're gonna take this for the win. Hall of Gaming with the 7. What 7? He just. Seven. 7 gift of subs. Man. You guys just slayed my goal. Like, no chance. I gotta take a breath. Okay? Take a breather. Let's do this. So we got. Shout out to I gotta get these people, man. I gotta recognize my support. We got a raid. Gamer. Check these people out, man. Check them out. Give them follows.
Boom headshot! Boom headshot! Boom headshot!
God, man, right to my head. Jay Smooth. We guy here, 1987KY. All right. There's more shout outs for you guys. I'm going to be continuing down that list. Don't worry. If you didn't get shout out yet, you will. You guys are on point today. You guys are just killing it. Gotta throw that fitty on. All right, let's do some death loop. We're going to switch up the vehicles. I'm going to roll with Shark Car because I want to be able to actually go around the loop. I'll give everyone a Class A. This will be more of a regular race. Then we'll jump back into some fun stuff. See with the gift, man. Thanks, buddy. Thank you. Alright guys, let's knock this out. Three laps, death loop. I didn't use the super venom, so I kind of gave them a chance. Easy with the gift. Five? I gotta pause it. Shout out. Scroll down here. Shout out. Don't. Shout out. I better give a shout out to Gravel, man. He came in strong with that raid. Here, follow these people, man. They're all amazing. What'd I do? What'd I miss? Shout out, Yon Lee. Thank you. Don't worry, guys. Again, if I didn't get you yet, you're gonna get a shout out. You guys are in here blowing it up, killing it. Oh, I gotta hit the gas button. Leon Leo with more gifted subs. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Speechless. Poor Vampire, welcome to the stream, buddy. I was looking for you, man. I really was. Can you come in with those gifts? What am I going to do? You guys show the biggest support I've ever seen. Work Styles, what's going on, man? Thanks for stopping by the stream. Apparently, we're using the shark card. He's smiling. I'm smiling. I'm gonna make you a mod, man. I am. I'm gonna make the mod by the next time I stream, you'll be mod, man. And you'll be VIP. I'm gonna make some VIPs up here. Watch your head, guys. Watch your head. I clearly beat my sub goal yesterday, man. You guys killed that sub goal. Killed it. And I'm gonna leave the way down just so you know that I'm part of it. Just so we know we destroyed. Still coming strong. All the gaming still rocking gifts, man. I don't deserve this. I don't deserve any of the support that I'm getting right now, man. You guys are fantastic. Flamesy, man. You're a huge supporter of everyone in here, including myself. I got no words for you, buddy. Hard to say sick. Don't hit me. I see my shark still smiling. If he's smiling, guys, I'm smiling. Last lap one. First place. Oh! I don't think I could have hit that van anything. I don't think I could have hit him any better. Not passing me. Look at that, guys. First place for you. Place. Let's see. Okay. After every race, dude, I'm just going to rock out some shout-outs because that's what you deserve. God. Vampire. Check out the channel, guys. Make sure you follow them. Do another one for Izzy. It's my man. Thanks. Old gaming. 4-1-2. Got some, still rocking, well, what, 61 in here? Monsters! Shout out, Monster. Pull out, man. Give them some. You see what they're doing to me? Wow. Man, this can. You know me, guys. I'm full of words. And I can't put words together right now. I really can't. I can't, guys. The only thing I can offer you right now is school bus destruction. That's all I can give you right now, just to satisfy your need of something. Well, here, have some school buses on Crash Canyon. Ebert, man, love you, brother. Thanks for stopping by the stream today, man. I don't want to hold you up on your work. If you gotta go, you gotta go, man. Call of Gaming staying up late just for me. Cybon wants Warzone? Not tonight, man. No Warzone tonight. I gotta rock out some Wreckfest. I gotta have some fun here, man. We're gonna do Warzone tomorrow. Me and you, Warzone tomorrow. I gotta handle my Wreckfest. It's just like that little itch you get, man. You know? Yeah, I just gotta do some destruction. Warzone will be riot. You can make me switch. I need a boat or something. I need like a boat. I got 61 people in here that think I'm gonna be playing Wreckfest. Yeah, man, dude, I'm down. I'm down to play some Warzone tomorrow. I have my mindset on Wreckfest. It's kind of a chill game. You know, just lay back. You know, it's been a good work day, so you know, why not just sit around them? It's up to you guys. If you want me to jump over to Warzone for a game or two, we could do that. I just don't want to get stuck, you know. It's late for me. But I think I'll, you know, guys, I'm going to make an executive decision. I appreciate all your support, but I'm going to stay in Wreckfest for the night. Tomorrow, if you're around, tune to the channel. It's normally about 9 p.m. Eastern, all right? And we're going to be ripping up some Warzone. Gobble, gobble what's going on. Rioting over there. Yeah, guys. Warzone tomorrow. Okay? We drive vehicles. I'm going to do a demolition derby after this one. We can actually see some destruction. Is that another Lauren checking in? How are you? Lurk, lurk, Raza. Lurk, lurk. Trigger, what's going on, man? How are you? This guy's on his side. Now you're wrecked. You have a playing card because you are a sub. That is a tier 1 sub badge, buddy. Tier 1, 2, and 3 have their own sub badges. There was a hype train trigger. You missed it. A level 5, which they murdered in about 2 seconds. Murdered it. Call a game using his emotes. Come on, boss. Let's go. I still have full health. You think I can finish this with full health? Hundred yards out. Lurking, lurking. Thank you, buddy. I appreciate it. Lord Vampire coming back in strong with the 20 bits. Wow, guys. I think I'm just gonna, after I'm done tonight, I'm just gonna sit in my computer and just stay at the screen. I'm just in shock. Just in pure shock. You know, I check out most of your streams and they're fantastic, they're amazing, they're entertaining. And I'm more than willing to support all of you guys. And then you come in here. On a raid? Just murder it? Travel Anna, man, you just set me up for the night. I was just gonna chill and relax. The next thing you know, this guy's dropping 60 people on my lap. 60 people, it's just... You know, when I peek up there when I stream, I have to throw that fitty on, man. It's hard to do when you gotta, you know, use both hands for a controller, but I ain't messing it up. Leo with the hearts. Thank you for all those subs. Gifts. Alright guys, we're on our last lap, or is it over right now? Yeah, I think I won. Time for demolition. Oh yeah. Alright, so I think last time, what's this game like? Reminds me of First Grid almost. Okay, I can see that. It definitely looks like that grid. But it's a demolition derby racing game. So right now I'm going to do an actual demolition derby. And someone mentioned to me last time that when I do the lawnmowers, I should do them on grass always. So we're going to do the lawnmower demolition derby again on grass. Because I had so much fun the last time. So. Punch Mango. Punch Mango? Oh, there you are. Hey, what's up, Punch? If you guys saw this the last time, I know you were all laughing. Most of you people were literally laughing your ass off at this. So, we're going to do it again. I have to win. Okay, so, okay. All right. Well, I'm going to do a little Saban. I'm going to camp. See what I did there? Saban, camper. Okay, let's get in. I can start now. Once I saw his message, I can start. You know what? I'm laughing. But you do that little, like, I'm going to camp for a little bit, and then you get back in. All right, I'm going to have to play it slow, guys. I'm going to have to play it slow, because when I get in this, man, I get into it. Look at this guy. See ya. I already lost one health. And I lost three health. I can't take any direct hits. Oh, we're gonna have to deal with this dirt again. I can do first person. How are we doing? We got 22 opponents left. I got most of my health. This is a straight up like demolition derby. Yeah, it's the last man standing wins. Except for I decided to do it with lawnmowers. I'm not gonna do it, but you know what would be funny? You see how small this area is, right? Imagine if you did school buses in there. Yeah, I don't think you'd have enough like room to drive around. Or even the motorhomes, like the RVs. Even that would be too big for this. Yeah, buddy, with a lawnmower. The only thing is we don't know if the blade is still attached. I think it is. But I don't know. I've yet to confirm. There's a lot of different vehicles. A lot. 14 people left. I have half my health. 12 people left. Now, if that's not some demolition music, I don't know what is. It's a very fun game. Come on, let me hit some people here. What's going on? 12 people left. How's it still 12? What are people doing? There's 11. I think I have the most health though, which is low. That guy took a big chunk of me. Alright. It's not easy to hit people. Like, they're so quick. Like, the lawnmower turns so quickly that. We got 8 people left, 7 people left, 4 people left. I have only 16 health, guys. Oh, they're almost dead. 2 people. people left. Follow. Raza, thank you for the follow. That guy's got a lot of health left, doesn't he? Yeah, he does. Gotta be careful here. Or maybe he'll wreck himself. Wait, there's... Is it three people or two people? Am I losing my mind here? Is this the only guy? No, there is two people left. I thought the opponents too. Wow, I'm stupid. How long have I played this game? How many are dude? I'm gonna hit somebody. Don't. Oh, jeez, guys. I have one health left. He has to kill himself. I can't do it. Don't hit me, dude. Don't hit me. Wait, how did I not destroy that other guy? I can't beat him. I'm just gonna drive around, guys. I mean, if I want this win. No! Alright, guys. We got one left. One left, and he doesn't have much health either. I could just tap him. Where is he? He just needs to graze the front of my bumper. Bit. Come on! Give me the win! Careful. Alright. We got the win. I feel good. First demolition. We got the win. Alright. Let's go to did Hellride. Did Crash Canyon. We did Deathloop. Let's do Bonebreaker. Always keep your stickers on your fitted. Okay. Don't matter what anyone says. Keep your stickers on. Alright, so we're going to do... Let me ask about the cars. Gravel or punch? If you're still hanging out. I see. What's going on, man? Shadow. Lots of shadow. I got him. Who was it? Punch or...
Got it!
Punch or gravel, if you're still hanging out. I want you to pick a vehicle. Okay, so I'll go through them. You let me know what you want to do. You pick the vehicle, I'll pick the map. Pick the course. Hopefully you guys are watching. We got limos, we got regular cars, we got rammers, we got the Road Slayer Jeep, Boomer, Gremlins, my Super Venom, the regular Venom, Battle Bus, we got the Big Rig, we got the Doom Rig, all right, we got the Harvester, we're into Farming Simulator, we got the Motorhome. What am I using, guys? Come on. I got 65 people watching me. Someone has to have an idea of what you want me to use. I could do motorhome. Harvester? I've never used a harvester, actually. Oh, Punch got it. He wants the Doom Rig. All right.
Doom Rig.
A side. So we'll do, which course did I pick? Oh, it was Bonebreaker Valley. That's right. Doom Rig. We'll do 4 laps. And everyone gets a Doom Rig. If I can pick, can I pick Doom Rig? I'll pick Big Rig for them. Yeah, that's fine. I'll pick Big Rig for them. Alright, so this is another, like I said, course that kind of crosses over each other. So, they get a little interesting. Control of the set. That's my Doom Rig. Death comes ripping. Pretty cool looking. Beefy tires. Alright, let's go. Second lap and seeing the wreck going on. Tell you one thing, this is not turning well. Not turning well. Run first. Second place is only about 2 seconds behind us. What is flying in the air? You guys see that? Oh, oh. I mean, I read her message, and I had no idea what she was saying. Regular race. Do Hilltop. Oh no, we'll do Hilltop Figure 8. I'll use my Battle Bus. And we will pick. They do something really evil. What do you guys think? Yes or no? Battle Bus versus Lawnmower. You know what? Why not? I just, it'll just be entertaining. Battle Bus versus Lawnmower. All right. mean, it is kind of unfair, isn't it? I think I ejected that guy out of the arena. Oh, Gray, what's going on, man? Hard to catch these guys. I mean, they're still fast. Get a couple of them here. Well, they're just spinning out. Yeah, they do have online multiplayer. I tend to just do the custom events, because then I don't have to wait. Because after, if you do multiplayer, there's like a 60-second wait before like the next race begins, and so I hate waiting. For this, I could just do the same thing, play whatever match I want, have fun. You can adjust the difficulty of the computer. Should I be playing solos? Give me third, guys. Give me third for the bus. Mango with the redeem. Rip. All right, guys, we're doing a demolition derby with harvesters. I don't really know what to say about this. I hope I don't get ejected. Gravel man, hey, thank you for that raid, man. I appreciate it. Legend. Bringing in 60 something. Awesome. It's a rough hour for us East Coasters, man, I'm telling you. Get it. Thank you. You didn't want to stop, man. You didn't want to stop. You just kept rolling and rolling and rolling. Like a biscuit. I'm going to have that song stuck in my head. Opponents up, guys. 13. Trying to get the win, man. Trying. Good to see Trigger still hanging out. 10 people left now. Oh, this guy's done. Got Tim. the harvester. Harvester. Going airborne. Oh, I missed him.
I tried to land on top of him. It didn't work.
How many people left? We got 5 people left. I got about half my health. So I'm looking pretty good for this. Opponents left. Where they at? There's one. Which I'm gonna take out right now. There's this other person. Oh, there you go. This is actually easier than I thought. I thought I was gonna have a struggle with this. Just let me hit you. I mean, you're not going to survive. Maybe chase him.
There we go.
Okay, a couple more races. I'm going to get off. It's after midnight. Let's switch up the cars here. Let's go with the Road Slayer. And let's put this back to random. Four laps, let's go. 59 people still hanging out at the table. Appreciate you guys. The playing mom just tipped 50, what? What? Are you serious? That's not... Oh. Hype it up, guys, for Dota, man. Are you coming in here that strong? That's much love right there. That is much love. Wow. You're amazing. Thank you for that. I appreciate that. I got no words. I have no words for you right now. This whole entire community is coming in here hyping me up, guys. We're playing some Wreckfest, having fun. And she just drops $50. $50.
Wow. Try to do it. I do it proper, guys.
Get that shout out to you. Make sure you go check out the channel. Give it a like. Give it a follow. Whatever it is. I can't even talk. Give it a follow. Subscribe. Amazing. Amazing.
I don't even care about it. The fact that you showed up just to show some support.
Hey, man. Yeah, Simon, I gotta get you some mod access, buddy. Wow, okay. Let's see if I can knock out this race. At least get the win for you guys. That's amazing. I'm speechless. Can't even talk anymore. Can't even talk. Why am I so low? Like in the trunk trying to drive this. Thank you to everybody, guys. I only got a couple more races left for the night. It's been a long day for me. I'm gonna do my best to make sure I shout out everyone. I think I got most of you. But you guys are just coming in with just fireworks to this channel. I have no words. No words. I don't even know, it's just amazing. All the gifted subs and the bits and the follows. I mean, the follows, I think, are the biggest thing. People like my content that much that you're gonna follow my channel and pay attention when I go live. That's better than anything. To see your faces here again is more valuable. You know? It's hard. Jeez, guys. I'm just gonna plow through this. It's hard to get a following these days, you know?
to have such people that jump in and go live. I can't figure out the words to say, guys. I really can't. All I know is I gotta come first for you guys, and we're on our last lap. Put the win for the 50. There it is. Extra shout out. What's wrong with my shout out? Wait, you just mean that someone else can do it. I just like right click on your name or something, like, well, like into my Twitch stuff, right? Let's see this real quick. Settings, mod. Stream. I don't want to waste time doing this right now. I'm going to get you added though, buddy. Roles. Here we go. Roles. Add. Boom. Mod. VIP. Save. There we go, buddy. Mod it up. Save on. All right, let's get, you could probably squeeze out another race or two. Perfect, man. I appreciate it. Where's that Recknado? Yeah, let's do Recknado. I'm gonna go with the Gate Crasher because I'm gonna need a little bit of weight. We'll do 4 laps, random vehicles. Let's go. Finish this night off strong, guys. Punch Mango with the lurk. I appreciate it. Thank you very much. Lovely Lauren, I just saw those bits. Gotta get you a shout out, Sabon. Lovely Lauren, shout it out. I don't know when they came in, but I'm just gonna make sure it gets properly addressed. All right, guys, let's knock this out. 4 laps. It's supposed to spit out a link you can click. It did. I can see it. I can click the link. You don't see the link? That's what pops up. And then a link comes up. Oh, I guarantee I know why. Guarantee I know why. Ooh, I'm gonna fix this right now, guys, real quick. I guarantee that exclamation point I put at the end is causing it to not work. And edit this. Confirm. Okay. Try that command again, buddy. Let me know how it goes. Try it again. Why I hopefully destroy this race and come in first, maybe. You did an at sign and then an exclamation. Oh, gaming's still hanging out. Thanks, buddy. Try to click on that link now, see if it works. Last lap, fourth place. didn't pick my fastest car. I picked my strongest car, so. Right?
Wow!
Passed me at the last turn. I think you got everybody. Saban, does the link work now? Oh, I didn't see if you said yes or not. Word vampire. Hype, 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 hype. All right, guys, we're gonna do one more race. I'm gonna go for a straight win. We'll do 3 laps. Okay, good. I figured that's what it was. When I saw the exclamation point, I'm like, God, that's probably the issue. So let me just remove it. And alrighty then, with the sub coming in late. Nice, man. How are you? Thank you for stopping by the stream today. We got a couple more races to go before I sign off of my very long day. Have to every single time. I have to hit the couch. I have to. Oh, I came a little fast there. I get the win. This will probably be the last race, guys. I get this win. We're in fifth place now. A couple laps to go. Guys, way ahead. Focused here right now, trying to get this win. Oh no, go hit the wall. King with the follow, welcome. Welcome to the table. Everyone's got like a little sound. Welcome to the club, the family. Mine's the poker table. Welcome to the... This is first place here. An old school wagon. And we're gonna hold it. Hopefully you guys like the content tonight. I know it's car racing and not everyone's into it. I get it, but I was honestly going to do Call of Duty, but I was like, everyone does Call of Duty. I just did it yesterday. I was also going to maybe do City Skylines and just build my city, but for some reason that game is not launching anymore, so I'm kind of pissed. I have to figure that out. I was like, you know what? Breakfast it is. I was super stuck on Call of Duty. Oh, tomorrow's going to be off the hook, man. We gotta get a bunch of us gaming. Mar Pizza. No S. What's going on? How are you? Thank you for coming by the stream today. We're finishing up here. This is our last race. We're trying to hold down first place. Venom. So for the new season. Yeah, man, so am I. So am I. Alrighty then, with the 1 Wow, man. I appreciate that. You did not have to do that, man. This has been a stream to remember. That's all I can say. A stream to remember. Mar Pizza coming with some bits. Listen, okay? This is gonna be going off for edit. But listen, I came in here today thinking, let's have some fun, play some Wreckfest, right? I get this massive raid, I get a second raid. You guys destroy the hype train, okay? And I you guys are just overly generous, okay, and I appreciate everything that this community has brought, which has opened me up to know so many new friends. Got thanks for the follow, Jake. I just can't fathom it enough that all you people came out here just to meet me, talk to me, donate to me. Amazing. But on that note, guys, I'm getting tired, and I need you guys to help a buddy of mine out, okay? I can't let you just fade out. I'm gonna be pushing you over to another channel. You gotta show him the same support you gave me. You know what? Give him more support, because he deserves it. He deserves it more than anybody. A lot of individuals I've met, and this guy is top-notch, okay? Top-notch in my life. He's a great guy. Let's get this raid going. I want you to hype him up the second you pop into that channel. Okay, hype him up, get him going. I'm gonna hang out for a little bit, watch some stream. We're gonna have some fun, guys. Let's get this over with. Let's get the people moved over to his channel. Let's knock it out. Again, guys, you are amazing, and I want to make sure everybody knows it. Okay, my boy Izzy. Let's knock this out, guys. Knock it out. One second here. Get this raid going. Have fun, guys. I love you all. 70 people. Let's do it.